Right.
I don't read the newspapers because they